Hi, I'm Soooooo and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, highlight items in doc stack folder in OS X. Straight to the demo, so let's get started. As shown, when pointing to an item in a folder or stack on the dock using a mouse or trackpad, there's no clear indication as to what you're pointing at. For better feedback, to highlight the item that you're pointing at, as shown here, is a relatively easy process. Open terminal and enter the following two one-line commands shown. Followed by the following command to relaunch the dock. I'll just switch to dark mode where the highlighted items are more noticeable. To revert back, simply enter the same command typed earlier, replacing yes with no, followed by the same command to relaunch the dock. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.